All right, so after about 40 to 41 minutes of going through and configuring microphone settings, I think we're ready for Dark Souls Remastered. I know that Elder. Oh, what the fuck is it called? Elder Ring? If I'm not wrong. The latest From Software game has come out, and me, being the kind of person I am, I wanted to start off where it all started. God damn it, my English. And yeah, wanted to see what all the hubbub is about. I did play Dark Souls 2 back on the PS3, the Scholar of the First Sin Edition, which I plan on doing at some point later, but for now, I wanted to begin.
Of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire, and with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame.
Exposition.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead.
Okay.
this land. The undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Humble beginnings, huh? I like it. Peace. It is. But yeah, nope. I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready. Oof. I remember that. Thank you.
Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you, and thank you.
Can I just... There we go. Put a bite of
the Why?
get back here. Back up from there.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. children.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit. What? Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. And the quickest way, although I'd never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting thy neighbor is only human, after all. What are you looking at? Don't try anything clever. You might regret it. What? You want to hear more? Oh, that's all we need. Another inquisitive soul. Well, listen carefully then. One of the bells is up above in the undead church, but the lift is broken. You'll have to climb the stairs up the ruins and access the undead burg through the waterway. The other bell is back down below the undead burg. Within the plague-infested Blight Town. But I'd die again before I step foot in that cesspool. Bloody hell, what is it now? You ask too many questions. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Sorry, man, I gotta spend. Yeah, I gotta use up all your dialogue.
Hmm? I'm not up.
Alright, I guess that's it. Alright. Well, for the first part, we can make it to the final boss. And we did it without dying. Well, then we could get hit by a boulder. So, yeah, let's continue on to the next part. Then, a few days or weeks. Anyhow, toodaloo.